Alright, I'm back. Not sure what happened. With Twitch earlier, but it, like, wouldn't let me log back on. I don't know if Twitch was having an issue or if it was my internet or what. I have one skill point. Increase dagger damage. Well, that's water, though. I think. Yeah.
My brother wanted to be a samurai, Lord Sakai. He built a bamboo training stand. Spent a whole winter practicing on it.
Bamboo cutting. An excellent way to become a better swordsman. Perhaps I can join your brother in practice.
Sadly, he died of fever a few years ago. But every time I see a stand beneath its flag, I think of him.
Now, so will I. Thank you. Take care.
We can fast travel the story another. See what this is. We're actually not that far from wherever this is we're going. Decent supplies. Well, there may be more supplies over here, dude. What was that prompt? Yeah, there it was again. The fuck is that prompt? Hmm. think that's everything? Nope. Iron. Lin. They're crying over the dead horse. Interesting.
Kishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here. But there had to be more than one Mongol.
Blood on the grass, eh?
Looks like more bodies up ahead. Attackers.
It's the other way, really. There's people over here. And you want me to go way the fuck out? How the fuck would I know to get out here? You can't see that body from the room.
Mercenary now. Professional warrior. Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader. He died on Komoda Beach. You were there too. I lost a lot of friends. We all did. But we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura. He is alive. Straw hats are hurt, starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man. Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
It's also where the Mongol leader is,
my
so.
Men might be interested. Your men. Look out for them. Someone has to. Do we have a deal? I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground. I always do.
Well, we got surrounded.
This is for Komoda Beach.
I fucked up the... I'm dead because of that. I was wondering why my attacks are hitting hard, is in the wrong stance.
Ready.
around us.
So many of you guys. I'm dead. Come on. No, take your turn. I don't have any healing.
This is for Komodo Beach. Kill them all.
Once you learn the how to swap sword styles, it's, combat's actually pretty nice. Jesus. Dude, you can take your big fucking metal shield and go fuck yourself with it. I hate them guys in the metal shield. Those guys with the bow have to die. You go there. Dude, this shit broke his stance like fucking 3 hits ago. What the fuck? Oh, you gotta hold the revive him? Shit.
Thanks.
It's one of these shield guys. It's the worst kind of shield guy too.
Your form has improved. And you. Managed to grow a beard. Have you considered my offer? The Straw Hats can't save you, Uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive. It's that bad. We're starving. I was out here hunting for food. And I'm returning to my men empty handed. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out over here. Just like old times.
I want the supplies. I do have a horse, but I want the supplies.
When was the last time we saw each other? 2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament. I'd looked for you after the tournament ended. Straw Hat saw our duel. We needed a new sword. I fought it. Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I wish I had a drink before we met.
I could have used a drink before that battle. The wagon might have something we can salvage.
Empty. Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost. Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it. Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these walls.
I feel like the Gold Temple's gonna get wrecked because we keep sending people there.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura.
Where are we at?
And he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Chief. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. I'm starting to feel the divide.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're going good there?
Possibly.
You have an idea?
The beginning of one.
I wish this game explained a little bit more how to get some supplies.
Stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us. Give us a moment. Come on, Jim. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you'll have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have the lights.
Never letting you forget that there are spare armor's in the chest.
I'm a one-piece pirate. Straw Hat.
You're not as handsome as me.
We
should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at the fort, Wave. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Rizal.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Any 1 second. Okay. Weird. Wonder what their armor does. Reduces enemy detection speed by 10%. Increases melee damage. Wow, that's nice. Oh, these don't matter. Hats don't matter. Okay. Not what I wanted. So this is this. So how do I change that? R2 plus up to quickly sticky bomb. Okay.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
Well, then speak.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Where's the old seminary? There. I can go to the Golden Temple. There's a couple upgrades available. That actually might not be a bad idea. Rip. That might actually kind of look good with this. It actually looks better.
Does your bow need work, my lord?
Well, yes, yes, it does.
Tadayori Nagao would envy this bow.
Goodbye.
there another package here? Oh, okay. Wrong fucking button every time. Wait, is this the forge? Yeah, it is.
Apologies, give me more. You don't have what we need to do the work.
I really want my blade upgraded more. There's probably a ton of supplies in this town, actually, because I never went through any of it. We can do it later, though. What? So it wants me to do, like... fast enough. Damn it. I can do this. Was that too fast? Man, I panned it too fast, I think. I need to slow down just a tad. There. A little bit faster. Nice. That was well worth it. It's just directly straight ahead we're gonna go. Like the one.
I'm right here.
Yeah, let's take him out, sure. I don't know how you guys are here. These guys are actually hitting pretty hard. What the fuck spun me around? Yeah, there's still a few of them left. Oh, they saw me. Damn. That was super close. There's still more left too, fuck. I heard him talking, but from where? Up there? Damn. I am so low on health. Where the hell am I? I'm in some random ass Mongol camp. Imagine if this was the camp we were supposed to raid, and I just did a solo. Thank you. Hang on a minute, I might have to pause the stream for a minute. There's a lot of Mongols out there, shit. I think I snuck into this camp that we're supposed to raid like a back way. What are we at supply wise? We got a fair amount of supplies from that though. It wouldn't. I was gonna say, it would not fucking let me move. I was supposed to do that? Okay. Well, hang on. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Yeah, I don't know why. It wouldn't let me stealth attack or move to stealth attack him. That's it, they got an archer. Assassinate. There's really nobody else up here. I want to jump down and assassinate them, but I'm afraid they won't let me. I don't think there's any lower levels below me, right? Oh, there is. I don't think I can get to that, though. There's three people over there. So there's six known targets below me. Unfortunately, don't have enough arrows to take them out. Not what I wanted. Can I do a chain assassination on you guys? It won't let me do it. What the fuck? I hit triangle. Fucking hate that. Like, I don't know why it does that sometimes. No. I wanna go on the roof. That was also a pretty cool song. It really sucks when you're out of health. There's really not a good way to get that back. As far as I know. They're target practicing with the prisoners. Alright, we need to head. Am I in like a random Mongol village again? That's what it appears.
Should be in the cemetery.
feel like that's the camp down there that we had raid. Probably gonna die because I have no health. Isn't it the tower I just lit?
A lot of men inside. And a signal at the top of the tower. They call reinforcements from the day we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for them. Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
That is pretty funny. Pretty sure.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Pretty sure this is the place it just was. Yeah, they restocked it with enemies. Because I started the mission. Only two enemies over there this time. Oh, there's one over here. That's why. Hello! Goodbye! Need all those tasty supplies. So when I climb this, why did he light it? If it's a signal. It's weird how you can come here and attack this place, but then you can re-come back here because of the mission. That guy has a fancy hat. I want a hat like his. Ninja. Will you fucking end his life?
Die, you ugly bastards!
Yeah, so that's how you do the heavenly strength. So you gotta time it right. Motherfucker! fuck is that quick bow shit? I've seen them like launch like 4 arrows in a row like that.
Let's get him in something to eat. Where's all the food? I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything? Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer. Let me see. You read Mongolian? If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it. Since when? Since I had to read Sun Tzu.
Sun Tzu?
This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore. The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them. We got in here. We're crazy. What did you have in mind? Let's see what we're up against.
Yeah, so that's why this area was hard when I went through here. I wasn't supposed to solo it. It's kind of funny.
There's a small boat on the beach. We could steal one. We'd have to cut through their armor. Too many barriers and arches. A frontal attack would be suicide. I want my men far away. Your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them. At least the boat. Flaming arrow might set off those explosives. It will get their attention. We need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack. Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Yeah.
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch. Now.
Damn. I'm sorry, I missed my fucking shot. Killing these guys makes it much easier to get to the beach, though. Must get everything I can carry.
I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
How you do?
should have told me earlier. No food here.
Any sign of food?
Not here.
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings!
Nice ship. We have to move fast.
Damn! He's still alive. Oh shit, where'd you come from?
I hope you kept your blade sharp.
More Mongols. Take them.
Damn. Are you a frickin' Chakuna at me, you motherfucker? One more. Nice. I might give him more on this beach, actually. I wish I could learn the fucking parry timing in this game. So when you get a parry off, like, the combo is so hard. We're splitting up now. I don't want to split up. Especially since I'm low on shit. Can I do it stealthily? Probably. There's four down there. One guy in there. Is that a fucking bear? Is this door open? No. Okay. So I have to go down here this way. So you pet there, you pet there. And then you guys pet back, okay. Fuck. You would fucking see me, bitch. Climb the ladder. Thank you.
Gentlemen! Not to sit!
I hate ladders in this game when you try to go down them and you get like stuck. Onward, summon 1,000. Yeah, they have a fucking bear. Do I let you out? I don't know what I was thinking. I have zero idea why I thought that would, bear be happy. Why is there an enemy? Where the hell did you come from? Found the food. Hey, buddy. And I cut him up.
I would have had that mongrel if you hadn't shown me.
I knew.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Oh, shit.
What's wrong, Sparta?
You're burning our food.
Rizzo, we have to go.
Can you swim?
Why would you burn your own ship and everything?
Hunting us. A good hiding spot.
I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed. We'll find another way. But how many will I lose before then? I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans. Do they show supply lines? One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems. I am the leader. I need this too.
I'll need you at Castle Canada.
Go ahead.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Company of Wolves. We got the rune in. Nice. And a skill point. Almost too. We really need. That's close. We'll have to go here because it's so close to us. We're going the wrong way. Shit. I want the fucking supplies, not the climbing the. Oh my god. The worst thing about this game is when you're gonna grab something and you can't because six things on top of each other with the same command.
Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling me the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in a samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they will need to put their faith in things.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job locations. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You're looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the store hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord. An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls, swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it the Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Damn straight, you know.
Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone see the samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatabe.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do.
We're gonna attack them.
You said they're in cages near Fort Yatabe. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
The top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
You'll need the extra swords. Lead the way.
Good thing we have an iron hook to climb the so-called wall to this fortress.
Let us protect.
I am so close. I can do this one.
Apologies.
No, I can't.
You don't have what we need to do the work.
Is that something that animates faster? Is this animates more quietly? Ooh. And this one just does what kill enemies faster. I need 5 iron. We might look around the village real quick. Pretty sure we can find 5 iron if we look. Shut up! Do you have iron? can get that one sword, where is it? Yeah. I want that.
If you can bring more, it's yours.
Yeah, I like the bow choice. I need 5 iron. I actually might not find it here, which sucks. But I never really looked in this place for anything. At the very least, I'm gonna get some supplies at least. Yep. Black powder. Should really go to the hot springs real quick. Before I enter this battle. Leather. I wonder why you can't fucking cut that window down. But you can cut the doors open. I need some iron.
All kinds of armors. Something for every type of armor.
Damn, that is expensive to upgrade armor. Predator hide. If I get more hide, I can carry myself iron. Your inventory. I need 5 iron.
An excellent choice.
I
look forward to hearing.
Think that's. I'll take a check. You're there. So you're in the corner from here. Assassinating enemies quieter and faster would be really fucking helpful if we're gonna invade a fortress.
I'll make it clean, brighter than the sun.
Yes, perfect.
You will like the finish. Apologies.
70 iron? Holy shit. That looks ugly. Alright, we have 2 skill points. What can we get here? Performance. We're gonna unlock this soon. After I think that's worth it. 2 enemies will rush in. Okay. That's just cooldown reduction. That's not really helpful. You no longer receive a bomb's blast. Unfortunately, they have more hearing. Yeah. I'm kind of going. Kind of going stealthy first, so.
How were your men captured? Remember that map you gave me? Oh, the one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded. Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option.
Oh, Lord Nagar's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spoke, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai wanted to meet Chito's leader.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Saka. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of the Lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Kumatra called you a ghost. The Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
I mean, technically you are more famous. You're the most wanted person on this island right now. Don't even know if the Mongols really know this guy's name, but they know who I am. They're supposed to kill and or capture me. Holy shit. Okay, they're just chilling in the open.
To keep them alive.
You still have enough to save your men. And work with less.
Lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. Now with this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
They all leave.
It'll be dark. We'll arrive before that day.
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Straw hats! Ride!
Why put me in a cutscene and have me ride for like 10 feet? Ooh, there's a fox then? Where's the fox? Fox? There you are, buddy. Let's go. I can't. I gotta come back to you. Poor fox.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol. Shit.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen. The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? You have monkey?
I have something to help me.
So stir up the cliff.
Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
Damn.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck. Don't fall.
Could we do this at night time?
Can't jump that gap. Kaka says his hook will support my weight. It worked.
That's a little finicky. I don't know if I like that. Feels so weird to do.
I'm starting to like this hook.
Just figuring it out. I don't know if I like it. I don't get carried away. Definitely add some more verticality to the game. That was a close one. Imagine being a fucking Mongol and just seeing some guy fucking swinging from tree to tree. Going to invade the fortress. Where do I go? Was this just a tutorial on how to use the hook? Oh, here's a fucking metal helmet. That's why I tried to assassinate him. Oopsie. Not killing that guy really fucked me over. Can I swing another? Interesting. All over the place. Okay. I don't know why that didn't let me click.
Okay.
kill that guy. Fact that he walks around like he does bothers me. Supposed to be quieter and faster. Alright, there's what, three men here? Then you get a double assist, there's none here too. That'll be her.
What? Who's over here?
He sent me.
There's nobody around in this particular area. Oops, wrong button. Oh. Thought they built a new door. Figured out this. I think it's better to go over towards the men. Oh, there's a guy up there. Fuck. I fell asleep on the job. Can you? So one guy pats around. Yeah, we gotta kill him. Surprise! I need you to walk away. is kind of bad. And kind of works, but kind of doesn't. How can I assassinate some of you guys? See, I wish I could save this, like... You can kind of save Hitman and kind of figure it out step by step. This kind of just sets you back so far if you fuck up. Like, I can't kill her with an arrow. Because she has a metal helmet and I don't have it upgraded enough or something. That's a fucking... defeat the Mongols. Effective in spears. What's the last one? Instant? Effective in spirits.
Time to set up an alarm. Get Yuzo in here.
I think I read it then. There's so many. I can't see. Where's throwing that fucking asshole? Dude, I need to get away. That's really bothering me. That flash fucking thing really bothers me. Who else is left? Oh, they're stuck on the left.
How long did it take you to free us? I lost.
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this. It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
They poisoned them?
I'm grateful they're safe. Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them? Expected something in return. Thank you, Jim. My men. They're everything.
I think they poisoned your men. I mean, that would make sense, right?
All right, then. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna.
Nice. Aw, come on, just give me the fucking point. You bitch. Alright, first off, let's go to the fox. Come on, little buddy, let's go. I came back for you. You also run really fucking fast. Hey, I got my point. I was right by the fox then. Honor thy fox, where are you? I wanna pet you. I wanna pet you! Yay, pets! Yes, pet the fox. I don't know if I actually have another charm. Look at the fox jump around. He's so happy. That's the best choice. Okay, pay your skills. Typhoon kick launches your enemy back to the extra damage. Increase stagger damage against I think I need a good morning ghost. I need another skill point for that. What does it do then? Not as a flashing or a session check. No, this is what this is. Oh, so if I go to assassinate the one guy, the guy would be alerted. I mean, that kind of has a purpose. That was kind of logical to go for that, because that's pretty useful. Okay. This is where they want me to go. And this is where I'm going. I'm not super far from her. I think I need to kill like one more animal. One more bear. Maybe two more bears. And I can increase my bow amount? Or the arrow amount, rather? I haven't did a lot of animal hunting, so. I can only have like 8 arrows, which kind of sucks. Hey, look. Wow, you fucking... I can't even stand up. Where do you think you're going? They literally came, headbutted me, and they took off. Took so much health. It's kind of bullshit, honestly.
Lord Sakai. Every time I ask, she starts crying and won't look at me.
Can you blame her?
I'm starting to. Maybe a young samurai.
She delivers messages for your husband. That means they have contact. It's only a matter of time until Masako finds them both.
No.